Religion divides us, but festival unite us. On the auspicious occasion of Eid al-Fitr, the feast which marks the end of the fasting is celebrated across the country. Including all the devotees from around the world, the day is also celebrated by BTC Chief Hagrama Mohilari, where he wished everyone for peace, prosperity and togetherness of the people. Hagrama Mohilari also said that no conflict should ever come between the Boro and Muslim communities. While taking part in the community prayers, he also said to maintain the unity and share a mutual understanding for the goodwill of the society. So, we can see the festivals unite the people with the thread of love, breaking the religious barriers.
Hey guys, press the bell icon and subscribe to our channel Inside Any to never miss any updates.